doing today, lads?
Climbing a tree.
In what looks like a storm.
Is it easy?
Yeah. Most of it is. The very first part of it is a little bit of a get up. And then maybe about 10, 12 metres up, we've got a part where you have to jump and get to the next branch, but the rest of it is just like a ladder.
Now that jump move sounds dangerous and scary.
Well, that's why we got the harnesses.
All right.
For that one spot. The rest of it, we probably won't even use them. The rope that's up there, it was up there when we climbed it 2 years ago and it looked pretty aged then. So yeah, it's getting a bit old. I probably wouldn't trust it.
Nothing. Yeah, yeah. I'm barely
holding myself
against
the tree, so I only pushed me down.
Nice. The boys are both down.
Oh, now we just got to get our rope back.
Here we go. Oh no, oh, no. Oh, yeah. There we go. Hey.
We got our rope back.